Hi, I'm Mark. I'm a finalist in the Stoli Key West Cocktail Classic, and this is how to make my winning cocktail, the Cucumber Thyme Fizz. So we'll start with 1 ounce of cucumber juice, 3/4 ounce lemon, 3/4 ounce thyme infused simple syrup, of course 2 ounces of Stoli, and fresh thyme. Add our ice and shake. Strain over the fresh ice. Top with sparkling water. And garnish with fresh thyme.